In today's video, we will show you how to select several photos at once. We enter our photo gallery. We give to select up on the right. We select photo. Then you click on the next one and slide your finger without lifting it from the screen. If you slide it up, you will go selecting all the rows. Once they are all selected, we click on the trash down on the right and delete them. If you like it, please give us a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. It's also available on Facebook.